In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Brother HL1212W to Wi-Fi. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. There are multiple methods to set up a wireless network on your Brother HL1212W. In this video, I'm going to go over some of the methods that I recommend. So, for the first method, which I believe is very convenient and direct, all that you have to do is use WPS. If your wireless network has access to WPS or AOSS, you will be able to press a specific button on your router to set it up. So all that you have to do is make sure that your Brother printer is turned on, and in there you will be able to see the ready LED light up. Now, on your wireless access point or router, you will be able to press the WPS or AOSS button. Press and hold the Wi-Fi button on your HL1212W, and after a few seconds, both of them will be connected. So the machine starts the one push wireless setting mode. The machine will search for a WLAN access point or router that supports WPS, and it is going to be connected. Once this is done, you will see it lit up green and you will be good to go. Now, you can also complete this process by going over to their official support website and in there look for the drivers for the HL1212W. By downloading the setup, you will be able to install the drivers. So all that you have to do in there is choose the option to install the printer driver and then follow with the installation process. You just have to make sure that everything is set up as recommended. And as long as you proceed, you will be able to download the latest drivers available for your HL1212W, allowing it to be used without any issues over your wireless network. It is going to be connected and available under the list of devices. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Brother HL1212W to Wi-Fi. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!